it's Joni from Twinkl.
Let's have a look at this Maths Carpet Time matching PowerPoint. There are 5 matching activities to work through. Here, children can help the friendly sock puppet to match up the pairs of socks. Can they click on the sock with the matching colour and pattern each time? Can they find the odd sock out? In this activity, children must select the correct picture to match the shadow. If they get it wrong, they are prompted to have another go. In this game, children help Noah to find the matching pairs of animals so they can go into the ark 2x2. Can children turn over the correct card to find the match to the nursery rhyme picture? Can they find all the matching pairs in this picture? In the final game, children must find the odd one out alien. On the Twinkl website, you will find lots of follow-up matching activities. Why not try this sock matching activity? Can children match up the pairs of socks? This is a great opportunity to discuss colour and pattern. You could also try this activity using real socks.
Have fun with Twinkl resources, and we'll see you soon.